All right. Now we're going to do it backwards.